Samotná materie našeho bytí, naše DNA, je však vůči takovým zásahům imunní. Z historického...
Miller's not here yet?
He's already left for the main hangars with MacReady's team. We're supposed to rendezvous with them there. You ready to go?
Yeah, let's go.
Unbelievable. You told him it's a credible threat. I understand that. There are hundreds of lives at risk.
I hope you're wrong about this, Jensen.
So do I.
Fine. Have your men pull back until I can talk to him myself.
Miller out.
Change in plans. Mac, you and your team will rendezvous with our London division. Secure the perimeter until I tell you to come back in. Jensen, you and I are on the roof.
Is there a problem?
At the top, gentlemen. Approaching the target building now.
Get your coat. You're gonna need it. I don't have to tell you what's happening. You know the drill. There are people down there. Radical, augmented people. Who've been sidelined by this world, and who think the only way to stop the oppression is by tearing down everything in their way. Their grievances may be just, maybe they should be heard, but never on these terms. The world may be going to shit, but we're here to stand against the chaos. Every one of the guests down there are counting on us to keep them safe. Let's make sure we do.
Director Miller, I'm Nathaniel Brown. Thank you for agreeing to handle this discreetly.
We didn't exactly have a choice. You threatened to invoke the Corporate Sovereignty Act.
I gave your London division a full day to sweep for explosives. They found nothing.
It's not just bombs we're concerned with.
I've also replaced all the food and beverage, brought in extra guards from Tarvis Security Services, and ordered the men to work with your team when it arrives. Trust me, I'm taking this threat very seriously.
Then why not cancel the event?
This isn't the first time extremists have threatened to tear down the Safe Harbor Initiative. Pro-OG supporters think we're profiting from their misery, promoting more failures like Gollum City. While anti-OG racists can't stand the thought of any augmented person living in peace, canceling this event will only embolden all of them.
The men planning to attack here tonight are no ordinary extremists. They murdered Talus Rucker, and they want to frame the Augmented Rights Coalition if their attack tonight succeeds.
Is this true? How do you know it?
How does it matter? We're here because of a credible threat against you and your Safe Harbor Convention.
These men are out to stop you. They know you've been campaigning against the Human Restoration Act. They need it to pass. They don't care how many lives they destroy as long as that happens. But we do.
It's Agent Jensen, isn't it? David Seraph told me about you. You might not believe this, Agent, but I'm also trying to save lives tonight. The lives of your people. Several members of the UN Security Council are on my guest list tonight. I plan to convince them just how wrong the act really is. Talus Rucker couldn't stop it from passing. But I can.
Where are you meeting then?
In a secure conference room off the reception hall. Men from your London division have already cleared it.
Doesn't matter. I want to see this room myself, and I want Agent Jensen here to coordinate with Tarvos security while the rest of my team re-examines the building. Discreetly, of course.
The head of our Tarvos division is Liam Slater. He's waiting for your man to join him in the central security office.
Go see him, Agent, and keep MacCready and me in the loop. Mr. Brown, if you'll show me that conference room.
Alex, I'm at the Apex Center. Brown's got members of the Security Council here tonight. Members sympathetic to Hog rights.
You understand they must be protected at all costs.
Janus? Were you eavesdropping on me?
Forgive me, but the situation did seem to merit it.
Right. Well, if I need your advice tonight, I'll ask.
The Illuminati already tried once to control human evolution. Having failed, it appears that some of them now are pushing for complete eradication of your kind. We need to stop them. Brown and the people he's meeting with tonight may be the only ones who can.
Adam, Janus is right.
We'll see.
Move away. Access to this part of the building is restricted. Security personnel only.
Chief Slater's expecting me.
Chief... Oh, right. He's, unavailable at the moment. Urgent matter.
The urgent matter is why I'm here.
I'm sorry. Who did you say you were with?
I didn't. Look, I have an appointment to meet with Liam Stevens. Chief Liam Stevens. And I don't have a lot of time. Could you try him on the radio for me?
I'll do better than that. You wait here, and I'll tell Stevens personally that you are here to see him, okay?
Miller, MacCready. Tarvos isn't letting me in. The guard I spoke to, something's not right here. MacCready, anyone from Tarvos security contact you yet?
Negative. Which is odd, actually.
Shit. If the building's already compromised, we're... Forget it. We stay on task. Jensen? Get inside Slater's office and find out what's going on.
Copy that.
Mac, send a team up for support right away.
Already on the way.
Thought Tarvos might have been more trouble.
We're in. No problems. Area clear.
Okay. secured the access to fun. Who is that?
Bench? Who knows? Who cares? Probably a guest at the reception. Got off on the wrong floor, maybe.
What an idiot. Well, he'll get bored and leave. Everything back there is secure.
Good. Word will come up soon enough that it's all over.
Need confirm on clean patrol.
Here we go.
Area clear. Confirm.
Proceed
to mark.
Negative. Clean sector. Well done.
Connected to network. All quiet. Confirmed. We're in. No problems.
Access granted.
Tarvos might have been more trouble. Thank you.
sent? Who knows? Who cares? Probably a guest at the reception. Got off on the wrong floor.
Well, you'll get bored and leave. Everything back there is secure.
Good. Word will come up soon enough that it's all over.
Ready, over.
Carrier
clear. Confirm.
Check updated.
Who wore that shitty cologne?
Clear patrol. Confirmed.
Update. As you were.
Marking and uploading.
Roger. Tag received.
Miller, MacReady, I've got Tarvos bodies up here. We are definitely compromised.
Fuck. All right, men, listen up. We expected something like this. Mac, how close are you to the CSO?
Entering the stair... Oh, shit. Fucking doors are on security lockdown. I can't go anywhere but back.
Jensen, there should be a security override switch inside Slater's office. Get in there, get the doors unlocked, and get Mac and his team moving again.
Copy that.
For our second episode in this series, where we will look at the technology of sustainability that the Santo Group claims to have perfected. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pikeon.
We see you alive and clearing a way to your future.
Confirm.
Can confirm.
Waypoint confirmed. Base was chosen.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Moving to next waypoint. Confirm.
Update. You were.
Access granted.
Security
active. Confirm.
I can't imagine being on.
I was counting on a little more resistance. Systems function. Rotorized setup.
Egg is naked. Copy.
Move to next checkpoint. Confirmed.
Check updated.
Confirmed, as you were.
Moving to phase two. Area clear. Confirm. All systems functional. Confirm.
My friends, there's been darkness in the world of late, but where there is darkness, there is also opportunity, and we must seize it. We are the ones who can bring light back into the world. If we must, we will take up that torch, and we will make sure that all the augmented have a chance to live with dignity. I'd like to propose a toast.
Miller, MacReady, CCTV shows another compromised area. Back of the house, looks like catering.
I've got eyes on that area as well. It looks like our bogus Tarvos units are using a guarded security door to access the reception hall. Oh, fuck! They're everywhere, circulating among the guests.
What are they playing at? Why aren't they fucking shooting yet? Jensen, any sign of Marchenko or the Orchid?
Negative, neither. Miller, can you get to Brown?
I'm moving to him now, but Jensen, we need to know if the Orchid is in play. Get down here, circulate, and find a key to that door. One of the guards must have it on him.
Copy that. But it'd be easier if I knew how many guards I'm dealing with.
I'll upload their patrol routes to your retinal org. But we don't want all hell breaking loose down here, so take them down quietly. Mac, you rally with Jensen ASAP. I'll pick up Brown and get him safe. Good luck, men.
What do you got? Map confirmed. Verify.
Thank you.
Waypoint clear. Confirmed.
Confirmed. As you were.
Moving to phase two.
Area clear.
Security active. Confirmed.
Confirmed, as you were.
Connected to network.
All right, guys. I'm inside the reception hall. Got eyes on some of the guards, but there's no telling which one has the keycard.
Well, you'll find it soon enough, mate, because you need to take them all out. Can't have anyone in the weeds, yeah? And do it quietly. I'm close to your position now. I'll see you soon. Okay.
One moment, sir. The mezzanine is not accessible to reception guests.
I was hoping to get a new perspective on this party.
That would be impossible. Enjoy the reception.
Keep moving, sir.
No need to worry, sir. Security for this event is taken care of.
Jensen, how are you making out?
No luck yet.
One of them's got to have that key card. Search them well.
Access granted.
I haven't seen any sign that someone's on to us.
I took down another guard. Still got nothing. I'll keep looking.
Copy that.
I know the plan.
It is extreme.
Must be done. Agreed. This guard needs some
excitement. Oh! I took down another guard. Still got nothing. I'll keep looking.
Copy that.
You should be dead, Adam Jensen. Instead, you show up here, with your comrades in tow, forcing me to adapt to the situation. Because of you, hundreds of men, women, and children must be sacrificed. Because of your interference, I had to place explosives in the residential towers across the way. I can send a detonation signal at any time. But if you come to the exhibition hall right now, maybe I won't have to. Talos Racker was a patient man, brother. But I am not. Come and see me now.
Creed.
Hostile in my
the bombs.
Heard. I don't know if I'll find him in time, but I'm already on it. Fucking hell.
Access granted.
Negative here.
report of low ping.
Please confirm.
Permission to kill!
Adam, what's happening? I'm getting reports of gunfire in Apex Center.
Marchenko's taken over the building. He's threatening to blow up the residential towers next door if I don't stop him.
You do what you gotta do, man. But if the Orchid is in play, then his threat could be a smokescreen. The delegates. Our future could be the real target here. You need to find and protect them.
Enough. Let's close this hostile and get back to work! Negative!
Why have you not come? Is your faith in hypotheticals truly that strong? Apparently not. You have made the right choice, brother. Why should so many die so loudly, when a far more subtle message can be sent? To achieve my mission, I only need Brown and his guests to die. And you, of course. Now show yourself!
I'm right here, Victor. And you're done hurting people tonight.
Yeah! Hurting them. Murdering them. We're in death. Is the balance of victory for men like us. And I still have one death to wear!
We'll have to come out soon. You did not want to fight. You should have stayed in Prague. Where are you? Been a pain in my side for far too long, trying to stop me, trying to stop all of this.
But you do not see the futility of this endeavor. Perhaps even you.
Realize the truth.
The premises are secure. Continuing general patrol mode.
Watch for the debris! You come all this way, but now you hide! If you truly wanted to stop, you would step out and face me, man to man.
Get out of here while you still can. I knew you'd come to Rack to try to talk. Talk! I needed to spur you into action, brother. Otherwise, you would have sat on the sidelines this whole time. I was sure you were nearby. I will be waiting for you. From there. Get another out. You made your choice, Shite.
Why do you?
Weapon fire!
watching me now, brother.
Area secure. Proceeding to next search point.
I am getting real tired of this, Adam Jones.
Anomalous state detected. Activating investigation.
Hurry up! I have seen you. I feel sorry for you. You cannot accept who you are. You cannot stand on your own. You do not understand how manipulated you are. Form an area scan.
Access granted.